Use retention policies to avoid unnecessary database growth. Some tables in Business Central are intended for activity logging and archiving. It's a good idea to keep these tables trimmed so you don't store records forever. This can be fully automated with the use of retention policies. Let's have a look. Here you see the default retention policies provided with Business Central. It's up to you to enable the policies you want enforced. In our company, the job queue is very active and produces a lot of logging data, data that has no value long term. Let's set up a retention policy to trim this table. Set up a new policy. We select the table, the job queue log entry. We set the retention period to 1 month. But actually, now that I think about it, I don't want to store all data in this table for 1 month. It depends. Depends on if the job queue has failed or successful. So I deselect the apply to all records setting. Let me define the policies for the subsets of this table. I want to keep failed job queue log entries for 5 days. I want to allow people some reaction time so that they can analyze these errors. So let me set up a retention period for 5 days for this specific case. But for the job queue runs that are succeeded, I don't want to keep them more than just 2 days. Let me say success and set the retention period 2 days. Now I can enable this retention policy, and this will now continuously make sure that data in the job queue log entry is deleted after 2 and 5 days respectively. With that, it's super easy to set up how data in these kinds of tables should be governed and when it should be deleted. Save your database cost and do a good thing for performance. Use retention policies. Thank you for watching.